Hello friends, welcome to a new lecture. Let us learn about Langenback's retractor. So this is Langenback's retractor. It has a small solid blade and also long handle. It has a small solid blade. If you see, it has a small solid blade which is straight. If you see the Doyen's retractor, even the Doyen's retractor, it looks similar, the handle, but here it has a curved blade. Here you have a straight blade. Okay, it has a straight blade, whereas the Doyen's retractor has a curved blade. So it has a small straight solid blade and it is used in hernia surgery or any superficial surgery to retract the skin or superficial fascia. It is used in any surgery or any superficial surgery to retract the skin, fascia and aponeurosis. So this is Langenback's retractor. Thank you for watching my lecture.